Hey guys, what's up and welcome back to Two Toe Tags Metal Reviews, and today we're going to be reacting to the brand new video from Shadow of Intent for the song called Malediction, which is from their upcoming album Melancholy, which is coming out pretty soon.
Yeah.
And we're both really excited. We reacted to the last music video from these guys, which was a song featuring Trevor Cernad, which was awesome, by the way.
Great song.
So let's get right to it and jump into this song.
Good.
Holy shit!
That was the best song I've heard in a long fucking time.
There's nothing about that song that you can say is bad.
Holy fuck.
Literally. Like, everything about that song was practically perfect. Like,
I'm speechless. I'm speechless right now.
This band is very underrated. And they're not super duper well known, but I think like they're going to gain more traction with this album. But like, this song's a perfect example of, if you're not listening to this band, listen to this band.
When that intro kicked and I made the comment, oh, this is a cool build-up, I didn't know it was going to fucking get to the point it got to. I was thinking in my head, the only thing that can make this better is a sweet guitar solo. That's the only thing that can make it better.
That's exactly what you received.
And then it happened, and I was just like, my mind was blown. I cannot believe this song. I can't believe the perfection of this song.
Like,
those vocals. The fucking vocals were
amazing.
Amazing.
Like, Jesus.
Dude. I have no words.
What else? Like, the music video itself was just kind of like whatever generic shots of the band, but like, that doesn't even matter. God, who cares?
Like, yeah, the video sucks.
The video, you know, was
plain
whatever.
And simple. The band video was bland
background, but
I don't care.
Exactly.
I was mesmerized by the audio.
This video could have just been some guy taking a shit on the toilet, and I wouldn't have cared because the song was that good.
Yeah,
like, it was that good, and makes us just that more excited for the album coming out. Like,
big time.
Wow.
Yeah, I'm very impressed. Like, honestly, I already liked this band before. These guys already had an impressive style, an impressive presence to their music.
And it just shot way up.
Dude, they just outdid themselves and raised the bar.
Yeah, raised the bar just for themselves and not only for just releases of this year. Like, this year's been crazy, yeah. And
in general, though, yeah, this is next level shit for
me. It's gonna get crazier. Anyway, guys, that's all we have for you today. Let us know in the comments below if this song left you as speechless as it did for us, because that was amazing.
Yeah.
Remember to like the video if you liked it. Subscribe if you guys are new to the channel. I'm TV Fish.
And I'm speechless vile self.
We'll see you guys later.